minds of them which believe not, lest the light of the glorious gospel of Christ, watch this, who is the image of God, should shine unto them. I want you to notice a distinction in this passage as well. Because he says, the light of the glorious gospel of Christ, and then he says this,